So I'm the group leader for scientific software in ISIS, and we kind of look after all of the software development for the facility to do with the experimental data and analysis and converting it to something that scientists can use. So the thing I enjoy most about that is it kind of feels like you're close to the science and you're actually making an impact on you know what the users can do with the data, and you feel like you're all part of that research process, so it's really quite nice.
So here at ISIS we have a very dynamic environment, which means that 1 week I can be working on operations and the next week I'm working on theory. So every week is very different from the other. So I've been here for about a year and a half, and ISIS, as soon as I arrived, seemed to me like a very progressive and forward-thinking environment. So it's really nice to work in an environment where most people are actively trying to improve things.
If I want to get involved in training, learning new things, the answer is always, yeah, go for it. As long as it fits into your schedule, we'll make the time for it, we'll make the budget available for it to develop you as a good engineer.
It's been really good working here because compared to my previous roles in the private sector, I feel like I've been able to progress quite quickly. And that's been because ISIS and the SDFCs provided quite a lot of training. They do provide a lot of training. There's a huge focus on training within the organization, which is great if you take advantage of it. And it just allows you, you know, people give you chances all the time and it allows you to progress very quickly.
Since I have arrived, I've been given a lot more responsibility than I have in the past, and that has given me a lot of opportunity to learn and to grow and to develop.
I found that career progression has been really good here, so when I've wanted to move forward in my career, I found that line management's really great at working with me on identifying areas of weakness, making sure that the opportunities are there so that I can develop myself in those areas so that the doors can sort of naturally open to progress. They're always really supportive in making sure that you've got all the boxes ticked to make sure that you're ready to go on the next level if that's what you want.
Management encourages good boundaries between work and life. And we have good flexible hours, so if people need to leave to collect their children, etc., from school, that's a very common thing. And we also have a good balance of working from home and working in a lab.
A huge benefit for me is the flexible working system that we've got here. So not just the flexibility in the hours that I work, but also the flexi leave. So as a new father, being able to vary my hours to fit around my family life is really important. And the fact that I can build up extra hours and then take off extra flexi leave on top of my annual leave means that I get to be around to see all those key milestones with my son as he's been developing. And that's been really fantastic for me. And I made a huge difference in this sort of this first year of his life.